to my another YouTube video, and I thought, seeing as playing Xbox, I might as well do a Minecraft series, a survival. Oh, that was very close. Where I just start a random Minecraft world and just keep bobbing back every now and then doing videos. So let's get started. So normally you start punching off trees and more people are joined. Brilliant. So now we're joined with more people. So if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like or even a sub. I don't mind. Ow. No. My tree. Territorial dog. Oh my god. Are you having a laugh? Leave me alone. If he punches me one more time, I will actually craft a sword and kill him. Wait, it's gonna be a bit tree. Oh, not then. So hopefully if I get more stuff I don't die. As soon as I get... Go away! Try to steal my wood. So now that we have a crafting table, we might as well go exploring, try and find a cave. Oh, I nearly went for in a pond for a swimming. Oh, I did. Never mind. I really hope he isn't following me. And he is! Wow. Yeah, so I can't wait to do more videos of this same old. Oh my god, there's a pig. Rape it. Oh my god, it's like a party of pigs. This should be fun. Pigs, I am not here to harm you. Oh my. Oh my. Leave me alone. Are you actually going to try and punch me? Mum, just stop. My piggy. Pig! 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 Oh well, he died on my crafting table. Oh, there's another one. God. Oh my god! Stop going under the trees! Yeah, oh my god. Oh wait, he was helping. Wait, what? There's more pigs! Oh my god. Just die! Oh my god, it's a spider pig. I never knew pigs could climb trees, but there we go. I have Minecraft proof. Wow. Well, never mind that pig, we've got food. And there's another pig up there, but we might as well just go mine. I can't be bothered getting it. Oh, wait. Yes, I can. So let's go try find a cave. Hopefully by the time this video ends we'll have at least iron armor. Wait, is that a cave? Please be a cave. Oh my god, trees. Yes, it's a cave and there's iron here. That is great news. So let's get my crafting table out, which had a pig die on it, which isn't very pleasant, and get some cobble. And like, once I've been mining, maybe my next video I will like start making my house, or maybe in this video, I don't know yet. We'll just see as we go along. And there's my pickaxe. So which, this is a good start. I've already got iron. If I go into here, I want to see. It's not a dark view. Oh, that's mine. It's quite dark. I may need to try and find some. I don't know how dark it is for you to watch in, but. Hopefully, I can find some coal. Oh, there's some. Oh, well. I'm sure I've just seen more iron. remember if I've put this on peaceful or not. I probably have, but next time we go on, I'll put it on hard. Make it a lot more fun. And maybe another time I'll make a tutorial for the building. Oh my god. I'm just seeing his game attack. There he is. He seems to be standing still. But that is perfectly fine by me. I may have to mind my way out. Just double checking there just in case I've left anything. No. Okay, that was a very short cave, but it was still a cave. So I reckon that's... yeah, it's not a cave. So, we will now continue our quest to find a cave. Why am I going closer to him? Let's just run. Hopefully we'll find a place to build a house eventually. Right, we do a house that's underground. Knowing my luck, I probably just ran straight past a cave and not even noticed. Oh my god, a dog! Well, a wolf. You're not a dog yet. Aww. Hello, cutie. He looks so hungry. There you go. Have it. Good boy. His cave. Wait, no, it's not. No, it's not. Oh my god. And I'm sure I've just went past some. Yep, I did. I'll make sure this video isn't too long. This video may be a bit boring, but the next video should be a lot better. Oh my god, a cow. I get so sidetracked, it's unbelievable. Is that a cave? Or no, that's just the way I just came. Never mind. Hopefully I stumble across a village. Because I could really do one at this moment in time. If I climb some trees, like that spider pig did, I may be able to see one in sight, but I doubt it. There's a big... I can't see properly from here, but it looks a bit like a jungle. Maybe there might be a jungle temple. Ooh. Alright, I've just been down there. Have I been down here? I'm so forgetful, it's unbelievable. Yes, I have. I've just been down here. Oh my. Hello. Actually, we could do it getting some sheep for a bed. Oh my god, I'm so sick, I keep running into trees. Well, seeing as I've made Hunger Games, I might as well try doing some of those. I'm not sure. I should be uploading more daily. Is that even a word? Daily. My videos will become more daily. Okay. And my little brother also has a YouTube channel. His name is Charlee Daniels. So, don't forget to check him out because he is just crazy and yeah, that's pretty much Charlee. Yeah, I'll leave his name in the description.